Welcome back. Now we're going to play. We have to locate the elevator.
My own key today.
Now I have to find some keys. What the hell?
Who put this here? Here's the key.
Okay, now we got the key. Let's go back to the door that is locked.
The most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there?
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight.
You did frighten me.
A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you.
I guess you're going
to. Audrey.
Anyway.
You look like you could use a little company.
So, it's been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot this past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find.
Ooh, yeah.
Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you.
You're right. You're going to protect me? From what? here, hurry up.
There we are. Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe.
He's rocking really, really slow. That old beast. What the hell is this? Got no statue. Yeah.
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey. Sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power.
Now what? That's one. Five to go. Oh, yeah, Bendy pup. Thank you. Where do I find these people? All six are back.
Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch.
Pulling the switch.
It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. Things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
I don't want to hear it.
Shh. Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now, we die.
What are you doing? Oh, no. No!
Did you just die? Bubbles.